The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Australia, weighing in at 2,222 stone, the father of Bluey and Bingo, Bandit Heeler.
Aye, yeah. I'm here to kick someone's bum and then kick some more bum. You know what? I'm just here to kick bum.
King, this has got to be one of the most unmatched ups ever in world wrestling entertainment history. A cartoon dog against some kind of furry guy from the internet.
I'm telling you, JR, it's the fault of those furries. Mr. McMahon and Triple H won't stand for this.
And his opponent from England, weighing in over 500 stones, some no one from the internet, David Monid.
Come on then, Bandit, let's do this. Let's just get this match over and done with so I can leave with your bonehead title.
You're the guy that I'm supposed to fight. Stressful, get this, I'm out of here now. Where are my girls at?
Wait, you can't leave me here right in the middle of the ring, and he's leaving me right here in the middle of the ring. You see, this is why drunks are not professional.
The winner of this bout is the result of utter stupidity, David Money.
Well, yay, I guess. I still don't get the belt, though.
I don't believe this, King. He's just walking out of here.
That bunny won by default. That bandit guy was a loser. Oh, well, at least we can get the next Divas match started now.